Hold it right there, Earthquaker. Stop that evil doing.
Your low-calorie threats mean nothing to me. Take that, Captain Skeleton.
And stop shaking.
Ha! You and your lunchboxes are no match for the foul weatherman. Now, we shall take the cosmic eraser, and with it, we shall control the world!
Not so fast, Dust Devil!
Pajama Man!
I'll spin you to the four corners of the Earth, do-gooder!
My handy-dandy Pajama Man superpower back says different!
Pajama Man, you suck!
Exactly!
All right!
It's okay. It's just a little thunder and lightning. Thunder and lightning aren't so frightening. Thunder and lightning aren't so frightening. Thunder and lightning aren't so frightening, but I'm scared. Someone's got to go upstairs and do something about this weather. This looks like a job for Pajama Sam! I know I left my Pajama Sam cape around here somewhere. I better find it.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to a new installment of my nostalgic, cozy playthroughs of my childhood favorites. Today, we're playing Pajama Sam Thunder and Lightning Aren't So Frightening, which is actually my favorite in the Humongous Entertainment series as a whole.
Nothing in here.
So I'm really excited, needless to say, to be playing this game with you guys today.
Nothing in here.
His little side eye, so cute. Oh,
nope,
no!
Nothing here.
What do you think? What do you guys think? Where else can we click?
I've gotta be on the lookout for pieces to my puzzle.
You are so right. Oh, the curtain. What was your cape doing back there? Of course.
Pajama Sam is ready for action! Now I can go upstairs and take care of all this thunder and lightning.
Yes, we can.
I better get upstairs and do something about this.
I can't poke fun at Sam for losing his cape because as a cosplayer, I lose things all the time. I'm always, like, I try to keep all of my accessories together and organized pretty well. I have my wigs labeled in bags. I keep my cosplays hung up in my closet. I'm running out of room.
That's me when I was little.
I still, no matter what character I'm doing, I end up losing some accessory and digging around the whole house for it and finding it in the weirdest of places, or like in my car or something. Anyway, in a little intro about this game, if you did not see my first video where I played Pajama Sam 1, no need to hide when it's dark outside. This is a series that was so special to my childhood. They were the first games that I ever played, so they really shaped me as a person, I feel like. This is a very fun, imaginative series, and there's a lot of humor throughout, so I really hope that if you haven't played it before, I hope you buckle in and enjoy the whole thing, and I hope that you get to play them yourself sometime. But if not, or if you've played them before, I hope that this is a good journey back down memory lane for you. It certainly is for me, so.
Okay, here I go.
Let's get going.
All right, that's enough. Pajama Sam is gonna put a stop to this thunderstorming once and for all. Wow. where all the weather comes from. Thunder and lightning must work there.
I'm getting emotional because I haven't played this game in probably like 20 years. And just like seeing this, like, look how beautiful this is. Like, look how imaginative, like straight from a comic book this is. Like, all the details. If you're not familiar with Pajama Sam, these games kind of occur in Sam's imagination. So this is how he is conquering his fear of storms, is donning his cape and being, becoming his favorite comic hero and conquering the storms. And he's seeing the weather this way, like he believes that there is a worldwide weather, or he's imagining it this way. And we'll get, it'll make a little more sense as we go forward, but. It's just so fun. It's so colorful. And all these inanimate objects in the game, like, they have the best personalities. Let's see what he does. Oh. Maybe he's not gonna say anything. What happens if we try again?
What do you want?
I'd like to go inside, please.
Are you an employee?
No.
Sorry, no visitors.
What if he'd said yes? Was it that easy? And like, things are coming back to me.
Oh. A crowbar! I bet this'll come in handy.
I will say, disclaimer, I am not good at collect-a-thon games, and one big element of the Pajama Sam games is finding like little things around the environment. So you guys are probably going to be yelling at me because I'm going to miss a lot. And part of this game is finding little puzzle pieces. It's not a crucial part of the story, but it is a side thing, is to collect all the puzzle pieces that Sam has lost. My friend sent me a message when I played the first game telling me I had missed so many socks, and I completely agree. Rewatching while I was editing was absolutely painful because I knew.
That's funny. I think it's empty.
As I was rewatching, as I was editing, I was spotting all of these socks that I missed. So I'm so sorry. I know that I'm gonna miss more. There's probably one right here and I can't even see it. Oh, I remember what to do here. All right, time to get real. Time to stop getting chatty and get ourselves into the worldwide weather. This game is so fun because it taught me so much about problem solving, and it taught me so much about puzzles, because you really have to be observant. And this game is for children. Like, you have to be observant about that and figure out what you're supposed to do to get in. Like, so good. I really am looking for puzzle pieces.
Worldwide weather employee identification card. Foster Boondoggle. Do not lose this card. Maybe there's a lost and found somewhere where I can turn this in.
Do not lose this card. Clearly lost. That's literally me. That worked. Her hail is made. My least favorite.
I guess that's where they keep the hail.
My least favorite of the precipitation.
Welcome to Worldwide Weather, sir.
Thank you.
What was his name? I'm gonna remember. I'll put it on the screen. He's one of my favorites from the last game. Oh, and the oil. Oh, that's so fun. Grapes. I did not like that book when I was in high school.
Please make yourself right at home.
and I became an English major.
Uh-oh, I think it ate the card. I hope it wasn't too important.
Oh, calm down, would you, dear? It's just a little boy.
I'm Pajama Sam. I've come to put a stop to this thunderstorming business.
Oh, yes. I think we've really outdone ourselves this time. Isn't it wonderful?
Well, actually...
I do enjoy a good storm, and it will be so helpful for the plants and things.
I never...
Engaging primary safety mechanism.
Shifting power.
Why do we even have that button?
Adjusting horizontal hold.
That should hold it for now. Damage report. Looks like a few pieces have been shaken loose.
Oh my gosh! Look at this weather! Hurricanes in Egypt! Tornadoes in Toledo!
This is going to take everything we've got.
Can I help?
Help? No one can help. We're doomed. Doomed!
Quiet!
As a matter of fact, there is something you can do. Lightning and I have important work to do here, so we need you to help fix the weather machine.
How do I do that?
This is a list of pieces that have come off the machines. We need you to find them and put them back where they belong. Will you do that?
Never fear, ma'am. Pajama Sam always helps people in need.
That was a lot to take in. Yeah, so basically we broke the weather and it is our responsibility to fix it. Okay.
Hey, that one looks sunny.
I know. Unfortunately, that's Seattle. Oh, what a mess.
Is anyone from Seattle here? I am not. I've never been there, but I know it's supposed to be really rainy.
Memo to employees for appointments dial 838.
That's going to be really important later. We don't exactly know why yet, but it's definitely going to be important. I know that there's a room up here that we haven't visited yet, but I'm not sure we need to quite yet. So let's go explore the more colorful weather area. Yes! There's a puzzle piece.
Wow, look at all that! I didn't know making weather was so complicated. Hey, a puzzle piece! I should pick those up!
Oh, yeah, we actually, like, do the puzzle. That's so fun. More fun than just, like, collecting the socks, I feel like. I feel like they took everything that was wonderful about the first game and just made it better in this one. I don't know if you guys agree, but I just think that they really outdid themselves on this. Let's see, do we want to go sun up this scary tube, or do we want to go to the rain area? Let's start with the sun. Oh, there's a puzzle piece. I see it. I do see it. We'll be back.
Liquid sunshine. Ingredients. Sun. Use with caution.
I want that. I want that as like a canned drink. Liquid sun. I guess Sunny D. Kind of. There's another one.
Here's another one.
That's what I said. Let's see. Can Sophie do a children's puzzle? I can. Nothing I see here quite yet. Okay.
looks like there should be something holding these together.
Hey, I found one!
Something about these games, if you did not watch my first video, is the story or the gameplay changes in that the way that you solve the puzzles,
there's one,
where you find the little guys you need, changes every time you play the game, which is something really cool about humongous entertainment games. I don't think they all follow that formula, but these Pajama Sam games certainly do, and I believe like the Freddy Fish games do as well. Oh, we don't really know why we need this yet, so. Love the sound effects. Man, there are so many directions to go in this game. Oh, look at this guy.
Hi, I'm Pajama Sam.
How do you do? I'm Jay Langston the Third. You may call me Langston.
Okay, Langston. You can call me Sam.
With pleasure.
What's in this big book you've got?
Just snowflakes.
That's a lot of snowflakes.
Everyone ever made, actually. It's not a very exciting read.
Hey, I so found cute. One!
Is this puzzle cheese? What do you guys think this is an image of? Cheese of different colors. Okay, so we're back to this platform. Probably gonna come a point where we need to shrink or become larger. This is just, it's so creative. Did we go down this slide? That looks terrifying. Everything kind of comes back together. There's that puzzle
hey,
piece.
Hey, I found one!
Do you guys like games where you have to collect things as you go? Oh. Maybe it's darkness? That's fun. Did we go this way? I am so sorry if I go down paths I've already gone down. What's in the wind? I want to say climb. Wind tower. Oh, look, we need this guy.
Hi, I'm Pajama Sam.
Hi, Snowflake Inspector.
You're the automated Snowflake Inspector?
No, Inspector Detector. Call me Sid. It's shorter.
You look awfully tired.
I'm feeling a bit run down. I need something to eat.
How about some liquid sunshine, TM?
Here, I brought you some sun.
Can't open it.
That was so insensitive. Wait, we do have a crowbar. Will that work? Oh, because the wind is... I see. The wind is keeping us from going up that way.
Wrong wind.
Puzzle solving here. I wonder. No?
I'd better be careful not to break anything with this crowbar.
You're right. Don't follow my example. I don't really know what I expected to happen. You can't open a can with a crowbar. As I'm aware. Fun fact,
there's
I've broken
one.
Like three can openers. I don't know if I just keep getting really cheap can openers or I am just not properly using them. I do have one now that's like, you know, you plug it in, it's an electric can opener, so that one has worked.
There's one.
But the manual ones? I haven't had good luck in my life. Oh, I don't know why I thought a crowbar. Ooh.
These are bottles of rain.
They are indeed bottles of rain. Huh. Trying to figure out if we can do anything here. Let's go back, because I betcha that there's... I mean, I don't remember super fully, but since this is like a corporation and there's employees, there's probably a break room with a kitchen, maybe with a can opener. Just speculating. Oh, and then there's that
Hello
number to call.
Again, sir?
That's so pleasantly creepy. There's a number to call, but we don't know why yet, so I'm gonna hold off on that. That looks important.
Say, I don't think this belongs here. I'd better hang on to it until I can figure out where it goes. Hi, I'm Pajama Sam. I'm helping...
I have an appointment.
Appointment?
Certainly. You can't see anyone without an appointment.
Oh. Hey, I found one!
I feel like I'm doing better. Already got a row here. Oh, because like you play cheese and crackers in the first game. And there's these guys. I gotta say, there's like no way to predict what you're going to find
you
when you click things.
Sir?
Oh.
No.
Wow, that's me not paying attention.
Without an appointment.
That's why we call that number. I believe there was an 8 in it, but I don't remember exactly what it was.
Hello again, sir.
This isn't one of those games that saves the number for you, like in your inventory. You have to remember.
Memo to employees for appointments.
838.
Hello again, sir. Welcome to the World Wide Weather Automated Response System. If you know the extension you wish to reach, you may dial it at any time. For our hours of operation or directions to World Wide Weather, press 1. To suggest a new kind of weather, press 2. To reach our complaints department, press 3. To talk to an operator, press 0.
Okay, that's pretty funny. I want to suggest a new type of weather.
Hello, suggestions department. Did you want to suggest a new type of weather?
What about room temperature snow for the summer?
Oh, we've already got that. It's called mud.
I never thought of that.
Thanks for your call.
You're welcome.
He's so upset. Oh,
hello, complaints department. Sheila speaking, even though I'm starting to get hoarse from having to talk on the phone all day. And my back. Oh, I'm starting to get a sharp pain in my lower back from sitting in this stiff chair. Thank you for calling the complaints department.
You call the complaints department, you just get complaints. Man, this game really, really preps children for corporate America.
The offices of World Wide Weather are located directly upwards from your home or place of work, and we are open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, including holidays. Please call ahead for appointments. Thank you for calling World Wide Weather.
Sorry, I'm such a child. I'm just like playing around.
Operator, how may I help you?
I'd like to make an appointment, please.
Ointment? No, we don't have any of that. Try a pharmacy.
No, an appointment. I want to make an appointment.
Yes, that sounds like a good idea.
This is so funny as an adult. Okay.
Worldwide Weather, how may I help you?
I'd like to make an appointment to see someone.
Certainly. Let me check his calendar. Yes, Mr. Someone is available immediately. I'll pencil you in. What is your name?
I'm Pajama Sam. I'm helping...
Good, Mr. Sam. Mr. Someone will see you just as soon as you arrive. Goodbye.
I hate to admit, like, during all of that, I was just thinking, like, I feel like this chair, if it was a human, would be attractive. Do you agree? Am I just weird? I know I'm weird. I kind of want to see if it changes.
Hello, suggestions department. Did you want to suggest a new type of weather?
Cherry-flavored rain!
Cherry-flavored rain, eh? That's a pretty good idea. I'll put it on the list. Thanks for your call.
You're welcome.
Can you imagine if it just started raining cherry? That would be terrifying. It would be red rain. Think about that for a second. Oh, jeez.
Do you have an appointment?
Yes, I do. I'm Pajama Sam. I'm helping...
Oh, yes, here it is. Right on in, Mr. Sam. Mr. Someone is ready for you.
Thanks.
Like, with my anxiety, when I prep a whole speech when I'm going in somewhere and they're just like, yeah, sure, okay, go on. Anyone else really? Oh, see, there is a kitchen. I bet you there's a candle.
There's one.
There we go.
This is one of those openers that works on cans and
the little guy in the vending machine.
We have one just like it at home.
Yo, He's much better at using can openers than me.
Mom always said not to look at the sun.
Sure. There's a solar eclipse coming up. That reminded me. That's so cute.
One of these days, we trash cans are gonna unionize. Yeah, one of these days.
I'm nowhere. Okay.
Say, aren't you the Y-Pipe?
Yes. Why do you ask?
I thought so. I've been looking for you.
You have? Why?
I'm looking for all the important pieces to the weather machines.
Really? Why?
So I can put you all back and fix the machines.
Why would you want to do that?
Because all the weather everywhere is going crazy. And thunder and lightning are in trouble, and it's sort of my fault.
What did you do to cause all of that?
Never mind that now. It's not important. You've got to come with me.
I'd love to, but I can't get out of this vending machine by myself. Think you could help me out?
Pajama Sam never abandons someone who needs help.
Thanks. That's good to know.
Thanks. That's good to know. That Y-Pipe is giving Mirio from My Hero Academia. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? Okay, so we need to...
How did you manage to get in there in the first place?
It's kind of an embarrassing story. Why do you ask?
Just wondering.
Well, don't.
Okay.
You got testy on that one. Okay, we won't ask. I assume we're gonna have to, like, get a coin so that we can... vending machine to release him. Do I see any puzzle pieces? No, I don't.
It's occupied.
I do know that that's how I learned the word occupied. I was a kid. I remember that distinctly.
Hi, I'm Pajama Sam.
Who sent you?
I'm working very hard. You'd be amazed what a difficult job it is being in charge of all the supplies.
I'm sure it is.
George, someone sent you over here to check up on me, didn't he? He thought you'd catch me not doing my job so he can get that big promotion, right?
No, nobody sent me over here.
Nobody?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Really.
Well, that's a relief.
Real.
Employee of the month! Can I have one of these?
Absolutely. Take it.
Thanks. That was too easy.
Well, can you keep a secret?
Sure.
I accidentally ordered 1,000 of those when I was only supposed to get 12.
Whoops.
I'm trying to get rid of them before anyone notices. Take a few more.
Thanks, but I think I really only want one.
Oh, all right.
Ah, I'm out of here. It was disturbing. The supplies of this man keeping. I wonder he's so nervous. Oh!
Ah, you must be Pajama Sam.
Uh-huh.
I'm George Someone, the personnel manager. Glad to see you could get here so quickly.
No problem.
He's a staple remover. Oh, Sam.
It's blank. I must be non-photo blue. What do you keep in the file cabinet?
Files, mostly. Not very interesting stuff, I'm afraid.
Oh.
What is the point of you? I'm not sure what to do here.
I
beg your pardon?
Never mind. We were expecting someone else. Just dust round the picture frames for now. You can vacuum later, when we've finished.
Dust? But I...
Perhaps we should try to come up with more questions for the employee quiz while we wait for Mr. Hafford.
Yeah.
Okay, how about this? Who played the monster in the original movie version of Frankenstein?
That's not a very business-like question, is it?
No, I suppose not.
We could ask them what the difference is between a ruble and a rupee.
You mean besides the spelling?
Excuse me, how come you have a hat in the middle of the table?
Oh, we are putting our questions in it.
Questions?
Well, we're making a quiz to give people when we interview them for jobs.
Say, you look pretty typical. How'd you like to help us test the questions?
What do I have to do?
Just pick questions out of the hat and see if you can answer them.
That sounds easy enough.
Go ahead and choose a question.
No, here we go again.
What is kept in the first room of the warehouse? Hail.
First room of the warehouse. I wonder if that's
Hail.
That one.
Yes, hail is right.
Yeah. Okay, that was the warehouse. I wasn't sure.
Try another one.
Okay. I'm ready to go ahead with the test now.
All right, then. Go ahead and choose a question.
An area where there is very little water is called what?
What are you doing
a
in my
desert.
Swamp?
Yes, deserts are very dry places.
All right, you got it.
Try another one.
Okay.
Go ahead and choose a question.
What does the worldwide weather logo look like?
It's the weatherman with big...
It's a cloud with a lightning bolt.
Yes, it is. And a rather nice-looking one, if I must say so myself.
Nice logo. Oh, my God.
Wait
it's
a
really,
go!
Try
another
pretty
one.
Straightforward.
Okay.
Go ahead and choose a question.
Name
You're
a song
great, guys.
About rain.
All Are all of them correct? I'm gonna do Singing in the Rain. I'm actually gonna go see that movie soon with a friend. They're playing in a theater nearby.
Yes, very good. Well, I think we've got a pretty good start on our quiz. Thank you very much, young man.
You're welcome.
Now, on to new business. We have to talk about a color scheme for the executive washroom renovation this spring. Are there any suggestions?
Oh, this is so real. Like, I've had actual work meetings like this, where we, like, debate paint colors. Oh, shoot! I forgot the puzzle piece. Sorry. I'm not sure how those questions are going to apply to a job interview.
Here's another one.
But I guess I've been asked some interesting interview questions. You gotta keep it fun. We're doing really good, guys. I hope you're proud of me. Hope you haven't yelled at me too much. If you have, it's okay. Good way to get your emotion and stress from the week out of the way. If yelling at me about puzzle pieces makes you feel better, be my guest.
Hello again, sir.
I feel... Okay, where are we standing here? Maybe we just need to do a little bit of more... Oh yeah, we can give the sunshine to that one guy. Sid. I don't quite remember where he was. But maybe we'll come across something useful later. But that's where the Y pipe is going to go.
Another one!
Yeah! Music is so fun.
Here, have some sun.
No questions.
Thanks. That hit the spot.
You look much better.
Well, I've got to go and find Flaky. I mean, the inspector. He needs me.
I'm looking for him, too. Maybe we could look together.
I can do the detecting if you'll carry me with you.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? I remember that there's something that we do here, just to be able to go up there. I don't remember exactly what.
The inspector's...
Oh, sorry.
The inspector's nearby. The inspector's nearby.
Are my brain wheels are turning?
I can't see a thing over here.
Let's see if we are further away.
Calder.
Oh.
Here's another one.
Ooh, we only have three left. That means I gotta get hardcore about looking for the last three. So he said, Boulder.
Warmer.
Okay, cool.
Warmer. He's
in this room! Move me around until we find him. He's in this room! He's in this room! Move.
Oh, okay, it automatically did it.
He's in this room! Move me.
Sorry, I was not sure how that worked. Okay.
Flaky! Inspector. It's nice to see you.
Hello, Sid.
This is Pajama Sam. He helped me find you.
Hi!
Delighted.
Well, I'm sure glad we found you. You've got to come back to the snow machine with us right away.
No way!
No way?
I'm not going back there. They don't appreciate me.
This could be a problem.
Don't worry. I'll think of something.
I'm just gonna cheer you up, guys. Oh, I know.
Inspector, look! You've been named Employee of the Month!
Employee of the Month? They like me! They really like me!
The way we made that
up. Sure do.
I'm so
happy.
I can't wait to get back to my post and all those wonderful snowflakes.
I'll take you there if you like.
Would you? Gee, Sam, that would be great.
Where's the saloon?
You've made him very happy. Thank you.
You're welcome. Will you be coming with us to the snow machine?
You go on ahead. I'll catch up.
Ow. Let's remember where the snow machine is. Like really captures the scenery. Oops.
Here we are, Inspector.
Inspector, are you coming back to work?
Oh
yes. Then I'm so glad to see you.
And I, you. Now stand aside and let me do my job.
With pleasure. I don't know how you did it, but you have my heartfelt gratitude.
Sam?
Yeah.
Sorry, we didn't mean to startle you.
You fixed the snow machine.
Yes, I did.
That's so great!
Yes. According to our weather monitors, things are already looking a little better. We wanted to tell you were doing a good job.
Oh, thanks. I'm happy to help.
That's good, because there are still 3 more machines to be fixed. There's plenty to do here as well.
I'll take care of those other machines right away.
Very good. Bye now.
Can they see us all the time? Do I look all right? How's my tie?
Always watching. I forget if there's a lore reason why he's got like a cucumber there instead of a carrot. If that comes into play in any of the other playthroughs. Or if it's just something we accept. I mean, slay. Need to find a way to get that one guy out of the vending machine. Let's go places that we haven't been yet. See what we can find. I really don't think that anything I have is applicable here.
I'm pretty sure that won't work.
You're so right. I am very silly.
Thank you.
school. That's kind of where we came from. Oh, we have not been to the green area yet. How do we get over there? I may have to edit out some of me being silly and not knowing where I'm going. Maybe. Oh, no. That's just like right back where we were. Sorry if you can hear the sirens outside. Oh, there we go. Okay. I remember this. This is fun. The cake.
The machine is out of those seats.
Interesting. Wait, I know what we're supposed to do. Because, you know what's funny is I am playing this on St. Patrick's Day. And you'll see why that's funny in just a second.
Oh, what's this? They'll be after me gold.
Now we've got coins to get.
Oh boy, I'm rich.
We're getting somewhere. Celebrate St. Patrick's Day? I generally don't. It was a holiday that was like never really on my radar growing up, but I know it can be really special and fun for
Hello
a lot of different
again,
people.
Sir.
Good day, Mr. Sam.
I didn't even wear green today.
It isn't. Please insert more coins.
I haven't got any more coins.
Oh, great.
Oh. What if we bashed the vending machine with a crowbar?
I don't think I should do that. I might break it.
It was an idea. I just want to keep using the crowbar. We need to find a way to shake that.
Again, sir.
Let's go back out and see if there's anything out here that I've missed. I don't think that there is, actually.
Welcome to Worldwide Weather, sir.
Part of the game where I have to like use my brain and really think. Hmm. Let me look at all the things that we could make in here. Let's see if there's anything that might help. Tornado could shake the vending machine. Are you? But is it just, is it even going to be something that we can? Good Wizard of Oz reference. No, that's not something that we can just like take with us. You can't get like hand tornado. It's fine. Worth a try. We get a fun animation no matter what. Weird stuff happening here. How do we get one of those? Oh no! Sorry. Technical difficulties here. Okay. We do know we have this. I genuinely.
That
I betcha.
Do me any good. That big funnel bottles the wind from that fan up there.
I'm thinking. We definitely need a way to stop that.
Hello again, sir.
I don't think he needs to say that every time, but like maybe he's just like really wanting one of those employee of the month buttons. Let's see, who all are we looking for still? We're looking for this.
That's Velocimometer. That's the missing wing nut.
Again, sir.
Thank you.
much sunshine being put in cans?
I don't think that will do much good. Huh? Oh.
I think it's time to see if
that's
we can
Shrinko.
I think this is gonna open up avenues for us. I'm too shrink. Honey, I shrunk the cat.
Wow, look at me! This is great! Sure hope I don't run into any big bugs.
Honey, I shrunk the kids. Reference, maybe. Okay, so now that he's small.
I'm too small to reach the slide.
Hello, is somebody out there?
Hello, who's there?
Why, it's Wingnut, of course.
Wingnut? You're on my list. I'm glad I found you.
I'll bet. I am the most important piece of the sun machine, after all.
Are you stuck down there?
No, but I'm kind of lost. You'll have to come down here and get me out.
Pajama Sam always helps those in need.
What's a Pajama Sam?
My mom, when I cosplay a new character, she's like, what is a Sailor Moon? What are you doing? All right, let's see. Wait, can I use the crowbar now?
I'm too small to pry the grate open now.
Do I have to go get... Oh my gosh, did I do this in the wrong order? Use this. Finally, I get to use the crowbar again. Not without pain and suffering. I'm gonna speed this part up so you don't have to suffer through it. We're back. Okay. So, this is going to be a fun little maze. Hopefully.
Which way should I...
been a good opportunity to put a puzzle piece somewhere, like you had to go another direction to get it or something. I guess you can click and get it anyway. Oh!
Bring him back to the sun machine.
All right. Bet you we have to get normal size again. That's an enjoyable process for him. It doesn't look enjoyable at all. Let's see where he's gonna go. Does he go here?
Here we are, Wingnut.
And not a moment too soon, I see. Boy, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes without everything getting all out of whack, can I?
Hmm?
Oh, sure, that's right, Wingnut.
Jack, you must be the most important guy here.
You guys could talk the whole time? Really creepy. Is everything alive?
There, that looks better already.
What would we do without you?
You know, it actually does look better.
Hello, Sam.
You're fine.
Well, young man, I see you've fixed another weather machine.
That's right. I brought Wingnut back to the sun machine.
The weather is already starting to get better.
Yes, the sandstorms at the South Pole have calmed down a lot.
You're doing a fine job. Keep up the good work.
Okay, I've just got two more machines to go.
Good. Keep us informed of your progress. Goodbye now.
How do you like that? Not even a word about my performance. Typical.
Okay, let's see how that is affecting the rest of the machine. Nice, now we can get some more liquid sun.
That's liquid sunshine being put in cans.
You are so right. Alright, so there is that. What can we do now? That was all just kind of like lucky me coming across all that. This game is a little bit hard. It's not, but I'm a little bit slow sometimes at picking up where I'm supposed to go. I guess Sid got back to where he was supposed to go.
I wonder how many of these it takes to make a whole thunderstorm.
Back to wandering around till I find something that I have not done yet. I will say though, it's such a fun game. Like, it's such a beautiful game that I don't mind like wandering around aimlessly. Something up there. We can go back to the snow area. There might be something I missed.
Just can't thank you enough for bringing back the inspector. Everything is perfect now.
You're welcome.
Do you think my hat is all right? I think it's sagging.
It's fine. How you
beautiful.
Doing, Inspector?
I love my work. I really do.
Okay. As long as you're happy, buddy. Easy all along to just press the button. Sometimes, like I said, I just miss the most obvious details. That's just me as a person. This is probably where this comes
in. I knew I'd find where this went if I looked hard enough. That, but I was looking for one. Crowbar, man! It's like the star of the show. Let's see what's in the locker.
Huh? terrifying. This world is so scary. Like, that's what nightmares are made of. Oh, we can't go that way, of course.
The wind is too strong!
Alright, so now that we have the hard hat, we can get into the warehouse. Because of the hail, you know? Making progress slowly but surely.
Lightning, how's the initial incident report coming?
Ready as it'll ever be. I guess we should send it to the president.
Cross your fingers.
Hi.
Don't fret, dear. It's only Sam.
Oh, thank heavens. I don't know what's gotten into me today.
Hello, Sam.
Lightning. We better start on the plausible deniability paperwork right away.
Okay. Hello again, sir.
Oh, it's gonna make me put in line before I go in there. There's a very specific sequence that you have to complete things in.
Ow!
Now we're ready! To protect that noggin.
This works pretty well!
Finally, another puzzle piece.
Hey, I found one!
Okay, so we're getting there. We'll do my best to finish it.
It's a vacuum cleaner.
Oh, of course. It's giving... amazing digital circus. Ooh. Let's go to the basement. You even have to wait like a real elevator. Oh.
That looks like something on the list of weather machine pieces I'm supposed to find. I think it's part of the velocimometer. Hello?
Hello?
Velocimometer? Is that you?
Yes, I'm scared.
It's okay. Pajama Sam is here to help you. Phew. Do you think you can get down from there?
No, I don't think so.
Well, never fear. I'll think of something.
Thank you.
Hey, I found one!
I see it. One more. Oh my gosh. I think there's something sitting in there that we do need. You know what's on level one? Let's go to two.
Here's another one.
Friends. Countrymen. Is that it? I just get a little like, ta-da. You guys better be cheering me on. I did that. She did it. Uncomfortable. Aha! Make some stairs, I think. I think that always creeped me out as a kid. I don't know why this like warehouse really creeped me out. I think that it's because there's nobody here. And like things that you do on other floors affect other things.
Hey, I can see all the way to the land of darkness through here.
No!
I'm looking for my Pajama Man comic books. Let's see if we can find 10 Pajama Man comic books. Click on these buttons to move around. Hey, I found one! Here's another
one. There's three.
Here's another one. Here's another one.
This is really cool, though, that you get to see the Land of Darkness again.
Here's one. Hey, I found one!
Let's see if I can do
it. Another one! There's one!
Let your comics get out here, boy.
Hey, I found one! I only need to find one more.
One more, guys. Aha!
Yay! Do you want to play again?
No, I do not. That was not my idea of fun. I think that the key for me to find things in games is to have a lot of iced coffee before me. I think that helps my brain operate. I don't know if that's healthy. So these cans here.
Earthquake in a can. Please recycle after use.
I know how to use that.
Hey, look at those boxes. I bet I could climb those.
I did this opposite. We need it to go this way. Obviously. Never mind. Iced coffee isn't gonna do it. You know, I'm just gonna keep these silly little mistakes in playthrough. You can make fun of me. I sometimes just don't pay a lot of attention. Feel kind of creepy. Like, what are those sounds? Some good elevator music. There we go. Although I don't know what that button was. Oh. Now we know. Or do we really? We got him.
Don't worry, it's me, Sam. I'll help you down. Really? Sure, come on. You'll be safe with me.
Thank you. Will you take me back to the wind machine?
Sure thing, Velocimometer.
You can call me Velo if you want.
Okay, Velo it is.
I thought I was just gonna like, yeet off of that. Oh, sorry, I'm walking this. Alright, now we can also save the Y-Pipe finally, who hates me. That inside, that would be so silly.
Welcome to Worldwide Weather, sir.
I think after like the third time, maybe he can like
stop.
Good day, Mr. Sam.
Hey, buddy. He's having a terrible day. Just throw it. The SpongeBob episode. Yeah.
Nothing's happening.
Nobody. This is like the SpongeBob episode where like the kitchen's on fire and Mr. Krabs hands SpongeBob like the fire extinguisher and he just goes eat, throws it. Oh man, that was funny. Okay. Oh, can't open it. I don't know why I keep my brain thinks the crowbar is a can opener. Girl. Okay, maybe not. Sam just doesn't care at all.
Ouch!
That did the trick.
Free at last! What a relief. You ever been stuck in a vending machine, Sam?
I think I'm a little too big to fit in there.
Yeah, I suppose you are. Say, where did you get that great outfit?
This? It's my pajamas. I sleep in them.
You have special clothes just for sleeping in.
Of course.
Why?
Because, well, that's not important right now.
I would
eat this. We have to get you back to the rain machine.
Yeah,
so annoying.
I bet they miss me. Can you give me a lift?
Sure.
Hey, now we've got two little guys to deliver. So relieved I finished that puzzle. Stressed about the.
Hello again, sir.
It won't let you like skip that. I don't know. Maybe I can click and it'll stop. Okay. So where do these guys go? Okay. It's not the right direction. There we go.
Okay, here we are. Time to go back to work.
Do I have to?
Of course you do.
Why?
Because if you don't, then the rain machine won't work and we'll run out of rain.
So?
So, we need rain. It's good for plants and stuff like that.
I know. I was just having fun with you.
Why?
Well, because...
Gotcha.
What do you know? I guess you did. All right, put me back in the machine already.
This guy was messing with us the whole time.
Sam?
The audacity.
I wish it stopped sneaking up on me like that.
Sorry, Sam. We wanted to say we're very impressed with the way you've been fixing the weather machine.
Thank you.
At this rate, we'll have everything shipshape before anyone even notices anything was wrong. Hang on for a second, Sam. That's our call waiting.
Mother Nature!
What on earth is going on over there?
Nothing.
Everything's under control.
Don't hand me that claptrap. I read your incident report. You left out one or two things.
What things would those be?
Well, for example, why isn't it windy in Chicago? It's supposed to be windy in Chicago. I'm coming over there now, and when I get there, I want some answers.
Oh, boy.
Mother Nature is coming. Here.
Is that bad?
It could be.
If everything's not perfect by the time she gets here, we'll be in big trouble.
The files are all hopelessly out of date. What are we going to do?
We'd better get to work updating them right away.
I'll fix the wind machine.
Thank you. And Sam?
Yes?
Please hurry.
It's a good thing this game doesn't have a time mechanic because I'm really bad at remembering where or which direction to go. Okay, this is the wind area. Logically, I'm gonna go there. Yes, yes, yes.
I should turn this back first. Here we are. Oh, goody, boom.
Attention, all personnel. The president is arriving. This is not a drill.
Gee, the company president. Something big must be happening.
There's no time to lose.
That's so interesting.
Oh no, she's
because
here.
They probably had to animate that for every little character, depending
know.
On what order you did it in.
We've got to stall her. We'll think of something.
Mother Nature, how nice to see you.
Cut the chit-chat, Thunder. I'm making a full inspection of the facility. And I'm warning you, if everything isn't absolutely perfect, you're both in deep trouble. What's this?
Mother Nature, you haven't seen my slides on my trip to Cleveland.
I'll try to live with the disappointment. Let me see those monitors.
It's me. Really all the rest of you.
Monitors!
What's going on?
Aha! It looks like everything is working just fine.
It is?
Of course it is.
And who might you be?
I'm Pajama Sam.
He's the little boy who...
He's our handyman, that's who. Keeps everything running smoothly. I don't know where we'd be without him.
I'm happy to report that all the weather machines are working perfectly.
All right then. Thunder, lightning. Keep up the good work.
We're not fired?
Certainly not. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm needed in Acapulco.
Sam, thank you so much for all your help.
You fixed the last machine just in time. You saved our job.
And the weather is all back to normal.
Does that mean it'll be stormy at my house again?
Yes. In fact, how would you like to take the controls for a little while?
Me? Control the weather?
No,
sure.
That's a good idea, guys.
This controls how much rain there is. And this one is a volume control for the kaboom!
Oh, boy.
It's so fun. Oh, I can click on them.
My name's Otto.
I love Otto! Raining cats and dogs. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. Well, thank you so much for playing Pajama Sam 2 Thunder and Lightning Arcs of Frightening with me. I really hope that you enjoyed it. I had a good time. I laughed a lot. That's obnoxious. So if you enjoy these little cozy playthroughs, if you want to see me play more Humongous Entertainment games, I hope you'll stick around. Subscribe to the channel, give me a like, and check out my channel for more cosplay. I'm going to be doing some con vlogs, other fun stuff like that. If you enjoy anime games, wigs, if you enjoy any of those things, I hope you stick around. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.